It's delicious.
Hello guys, it is time for yet another video review. And I actually believe that a gadget that I will show you today is one of the coolest so far on this channel. This is the Solar Paper from Jolk, which is a super thin USB charger that charges your phone through the sunlight. I think this gadget is really cool, and it will surely impress your friends, but I also believe that it could come in handy. The company that created this product is, as I said before, called Jolk. They launched the Solar Paper on Kickstarter in 2015 and managed to raise over $1 million. In addition to this, they have received a number of awards for the Solar Paper, which they claim is the thinnest and lightest solar charger available today. The Solar Paper only has two USB outlets that could be used for charging your device, as well as a tiny screen which shows the amount of power that is produced by the sunlight. So how does it work? Actually, it's really simple. To get started, just put the device outdoors and connect your device, and it will start charging immediately. You can also connect multiple panels if you want to charge a larger device, for example an iPad. The panels are connected through strong magnets, and it could be a bit tricky to connect and disconnect them at first, but once you get the hang of it, you should be fine. Also included when you order the Solar Paper are some small plastic screws and plastic wires that can be used if you want to link your panels together more strongly. However, I think that these could be improved a bit, and the panels still easily come apart even though I use these wires. So how well does the Solar Paper actually work in practice? As a matter of fact, I am really impressed. To begin with, it is a really well designed product, and I have never seen anyone use a similar product before. In addition to this, I didn't have a chance to try the Solar Paper in direct sunlight. However, I used it outdoors in the afternoon with cloudy skies, and it worked without any issues, which I think is amazing. The Solar Paper costs $148, which is a bit on the pricey side, so I wouldn't recommend it if you are desperately looking for a new charger for your phone. However, I really fell in love with this product over the few days I had a chance to try it, so I would really recommend you all to check it out if you are like me and love cool gadgets. Thank you for watching guys, if you enjoyed this video, do not forget to drop a like or a comment. And if you are new to my channel, make sure you hit that subscribe button. Until next time, take care.